are in home because the schools are closed. So we are making a DIY pencil holder. And for this activity, we need a glue gun, a popcorn box, and some seashells, and this plastic box. Now let's start. We need some shells like this one to stick these on this. Now let's put them in. Now let's stick. We have to be so careful for this glue gun because kids shouldn't do it alone. They need an adult for help. We are a little big, so we can do it. So we already put some glue on it. So we take the seashells from the beach and we were born a killer gun and some
when there was no coronavirus. And we made a video before one day about coronavirus.
As you can see, with the help of our mom, we made the DIY shells after this. And now let's put some fabric cast.